Let's see the answer of this one. So here 75 minus 3 is 72, minus 5 is 67, minus 7 is 760, minus 11 is 59, minus 9 is 40, minus 13 is 27. So here it should be here and it should be here, right? Therefore, this is becoming odd out man, right? And therefore, the 49 is the odd man. In fact, I could have give you in this particular case the options such as A, B, C, and D, because here there are more than five options. So 60, 49, 40 and 67, and according to that your answer is, sorry for this, is B. Anyway, now next one, 64, 39, 74, 40, 88, 63, 79, 54. A, B, C, D. Which one is odd man out? Very simple answer. Yes, good. More than half is already done. Someone has written, Avishkar, recheck your answer. Recheck your logic. So, half is already done. 64 minus 39 is equal to 25. This is equal to 34. 88 minus 63 is equal to 25. 79 minus 54 is again becomes 2 and 5, 25. And therefore, 74 40, that is B, is the odd man out, right? Which has the difference other than the difference exists in other pairs, and therefore it is 74 minus or 74 40 pair is different or odd man out. Fine. Very simple one. 12, 21, 34, 43, 56, 67, 69, 96. A, B, C, D. So, what are your answers? Yes, good one. Kadam, recheck. Dhruva, where is that answer? It is not option. So let's see. 12 is written as 21. So they have just interchanged the places. Right. 34 is written as 47. So 3 here, 4 here, 1 here, 2 here. Right. So here 56, here it must be 65. Because again here 69, 96. So 9 and then 6. Likewise, here it should be, if it is 56, then it must be 65. Therefore, 56, 67, that is option C. This pair is odd man out. Fine. Aditya, see this one. I have, I think, already explained this. One more of the same category or little bit different one. 41, 29. 47, 59, 57, 69, 73, 61. Till now, nobody has written correct one. I think Shubham has got it. Shubham, can you explain the logic? No. Except him. Aditya, recheck. Sahil, recheck. Rishabhnath, recheck. Shubham, I think already you have written correct one. I am asking you about the logic, if you do know. So, among these, is there any number which is divisible by some other number? Difference is 12. So 12. Here it is 12. Here it is 12. So minus, okay, difference 12, difference 12, difference 12. What about this one? Here it is again, I think 12. So this logic is not working out. So any other logic? So why don't you go with the is there any number which is divisible by any of the numbers? So this is not, 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 this is completely divisible, right? Kay tumhi mante tala mool sankhya ani like kind of that kind of question, right? So mool sankhyacha jar vichar kela, so 57 and 69 is your odd out man. Square root of whose? I don't see square root of whom. So option C is your answer. Fine. Okay, so what I was talking, I also lost the rhythm. Yes, the divisible by, right, which we call, you people call it as prime numbers, mool sankhya. Fine. So this is not, 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 this is not. Right. That means what? These numbers are the prime numbers. Right. So these numbers are from the group of prime numbers, but this is not from the group of prime number. And because of that, it is odd man out. Right. So that is the relation. Very simple one. Prime numbers. So everyone except 5769 is the is belonging to the group of the prime number, and in this case it is not. Fine. So 11, those who wanted to take the screenshot of it, they can. Okay. Okay. Once if you finish this one, then I guess every one of you have finished one. Okay, someone has left to take the screenshot of. This one. Okay. Abhishekar.
Yes, sir.
हाँ बोल.
Hello, sir. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11th में आंसर ए भी आ सकता है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11th में ऑड मैन आउट का आंसर ए पण येऊ शकता ना.
41 आणि 29 कसं
सर? तर ती फर्स्ट ऑड मॅन होते, सेकंड 47 आणि 59 मध्ये 4 आणि 5 मध्ये डिफरन्स 1 आहे, आणखीन 7 आणि 9 मध्ये डिफरन्स 2 आहे.
तुझा आवाज येत नाही, आवाज ब्रेक होत आहे. म्हणजे चार 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 आणि पाच मध्ये एक डिफरन्स, पाच आणि सहा मध्ये एक डिफरन्स, सहा आणि सात मध्ये एक डिफरन्स.
येस सर. हो सर. आणखीन 47 59 मध्ये असं पण आहे, 7 9 मध्ये दोन, 7 9 मध्ये दोन डिफरन्स, आणि लास्ट मध्ये 3 1 मध्ये.
तू काय सांगितलं काहीच कळलं नाही कोणाला, कारण तुझा आवाज, तू थोडं जरा एक तर दुरून थोडस अंतर ठेवून बोल आणि थोडं स्लो बोल.
47 आणि 59 मध्ये 4 आणि 5 मध्ये डिफरन्स 1 आहे, आणखीन 7 आणि 9 मध्ये डिफरन्स 2 आहे. सिमिलरली सगळीकडे तसंच आहे, फक्त पहिलं सोडलं तर.
आणि 1 डिफरन्स कसा आला?
4 आणखीन 5 मध्ये, हा इथं 5 आणि 6 मध्ये 1 डिफरन्स, आणखीन 7 आणि 9 मध्ये 2 डिफरन्स. इथं
1 इथं 2
सगळीकडे कसे आहे?
2 1 इथं 2 इथं 8. अरे पण असं लॉजिक कसं बसेल? बरोबर आहे, तुझे म्हणतो वॉट एव्हर यू आर ट्राईंग टू व्हेरीफाय दॅट कुड बी ऍक्सेप्टेबल, पण ते इट हॅज नो बेस, कारण की 4 आणि 2 चा डिफरन्स, 1 आणि 9 चा डिफरन्स, याच्यापेक्षा दुसरे बेटर ऑप्शन्स आहेत ना.
येस
कळलं का? हा म्हणजे आय एम नॉट मेकिंग यू इनकरेक्ट, बट वॉट आय वॉन्टेड टू टेल यू की ह्या सगळ्याच्या मध्ये वॉट एव्हर द closest approximation and which has some base, samjha mi 41 minus 29 is kele yala, theek hai, so 41 is there as I said, so depending on that, right, what I can say, okay, one more thing, what you said, 4 5 difference is 1, 5 6 difference is 1, 7 6 difference is 1, पण इथं 4 वजा 5 किंवा 5 वजा 1 घे, 5 वजा 6 घे आणि 7 वजा 6 घे, असं जर घेतलं बरोबर,
प्लस
1 इथे मायनस 1 इथे 1, सो सी युअर लॉजिक इज रॉंग.
येस
बरोबर, उलट घे,
5
वजा 4 1, 6 वजा 5 1, 6 वजा 7 मायनस 1, स्टील इट इज रॉंग. राईट, सो दॅट इज द रिझन वाय आय सेड इट शुड बी प्राईम नंबर्स. दॅट्स फाईन.
येस सर.
सो लेट्स गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट वन. I think question number 12, page number 3. 52,142, 54,126, 56,168, 58,184. So which one is odd man out? No, I don't think. No, till now nobody has written the correct one. What I expect, although most of you have, yes, Ayush has. Can you explain the logic? Sahil, can you explain the logic? I think someone, Dhruva. So, in my opinion, in fact, it is the correct one. Very simple. Someone had already trying to discuss it. Sum in triple digits. So if you perform the sum, so 5 plus 2 is 7, 1 plus 4 plus 2 is 7, 5 plus 4 is 9, 1 plus 2 plus 6 is 9, 5 plus 6 is 11, 1 plus 6 plus 8 is 15, 5 plus 8 is 14, 8 plus 8 plus 5 is, this is 13. And again, 1 plus 8 plus 4 is 13. So same numbers, right? So we accept this one. Fine. So this could be the odd man out, right? And because of this, very simple thing, 56,168 is... the different. Fine. So you can have option C.
Hello. Hello. Bola.
15 by 20.
Hello.
21 by 28. 18 by 22, 36 by 48. Yes, simple one, no great logic. Right, so simply if you perform their division, so it will result into 3 by 4. This will again result into 3 by 4. Again, this will result into 3 by 4. Right. But about this, it is not 3 by 4. So one thing, it is 9 by 11. Right. So because of this, 18 by 22 will be your odd man out. Fine. Then I think second last of this particular session, 78,117, 234,154.
Yes. Sir, in question number 12, I didn't understand the logic behind it. Can you explain again?
See, as such, it has no logic, right? So, just by seeing, see, in such questions, whenever you see through a question, something must come in your mind. So, whenever I see this kind of question, so what I see? First, I will be looking for a difference between the two numbers. But I know now difference between two numbers is not working out. Because, see here, as such, here the difference between these two is only two. But here it is not two. So, that differing these two numbers is not working out. Second thing, what could be the relation between in this way, right, which we can find out? Fine. So, no doubt 52, 54, 56, 58 having some relation. But yes, can you see the second one? So again, it is not having some relation, right? So 42, yes, right? So no. Then what I could do, I can go for now the addition of the individual. That means half of the pair. So here it is half in this. So addition of these two, addition of these two. Yes, if I find it seven, it is seven. So I have hopes, right? Again, I'm working on hope that it may show something. So 5 plus 4, 9, again 9, that means there must be a relationship. So here it is not, but that doesn't mean again I should leave this one, but now I have to verify this one. So on that way,
yeah,
I have also verified it, and I found that the addition of these is having the number, but in this case it is not. That is the
but I had applied point. Some different logic, and I also got correct answer only.
What is the option?
Same option only, 56,168.
Okay, that could be. Yes. That could be.
So, I did subtraction. 142 minus 52, I got 90. Then 72, then 112, and then 76. So, in the third option, I got triple number. So, I thought that this could be the odd man out. Because the difference comes to be in triple numbers.
What you have done?
First, I subtracted 52 from 142. Then okay, I got difference of 90. Then similarly, I did that thing with everyone. Then I got 72.
Okay. Then 112. 90, here it is 72. Here it is
76.
Saha, art, and art saha don. Now I think 58. So it is 130, 126. Atan sa saudar ek. I think 116, right? This one.
Yeah.
And here, how much it is? Two and 11.
Yeah.
So 90, 72, 112, and 116. So what is relationship in this? So it is 18 minus 18. Right. Now see here. So what you will be doing here to get 112? Okay, let's forget. Can you add plus 18 here? If you still add plus 18, it is not getting that. And let's consider you get some number again if you minus 18. So can you get this number? So 112 minus 18 is not 116. So whatever this logic, I think it is not working out.
Yes, sir. I was wrong.
Okay, can you have your comment on it? Anyway, so I think
there was some mistake in my addition subtraction, that's why I was getting that answer.
That would be that's fine.
Okay, yes, fine. Sir.
Okay, so let's go to the yes, I got it. What I wanted. Yes, go to the current solution. So 78, 117, and 234, 154. I forgot how many of you. Subham, why don't you recheck your answer? Sahil, recheck. Siddharth, recheck. Vikrant, can you make me explain the logic? Simple one. Terse kya starter? Yala pan tera na bhag jato. Yala pan tera na bhag jato. Yala tera na bhag jato ka? Summation of the number is divisible by 3. That's fine. Again, okay. And I think so, therefore here the option D, that is 154 is the difference, sorry, is your answer. And last one of this particular session, so NVESU TERAHNOMORASM. So find out. I don't know, it has to be cleared by Rishikesh sir.
Yes, sir.
त्याच्यानंतर सेशन आहे का त्यांचं?
सर आता हे शेवटचं लेक्चर
आहे. ओके, कारण हे संपत आलंय. लास्ट क्वेश्चन आहे माझं पण.
सर लास्ट 6 मिनिट आपल्याजवळ. 6:42.
ठीक आहे, संपेल त्याच्या आधी संपेल. लास्ट क्वेश्चन आय एम डीलिंग विथ. हाँ बोल रहे. आवाज येत नाही तुझा. अरे बाबा आवाज नाही येत.
नेटवर्क एरिया मध्ये येऊन बोल. टेरेस वरती किंवा थोडं ओपन एरिया मध्ये.
Okay, so what these are, okay, someone has written, I think, yes. So it is nothing but the Venus. This is nothing but the Earth. This is nothing but Moon. And this is nothing but the Mars. But if you see here, Venus, Earth, and Mars, right, so all fall in the same category, whereas this is in another category, and therefore option C, that is no more, is your answer. Right. So this is the way
Hello, sir.
Haan, bol.
Sir, 14 sir, 14 sir, B pan yeu shakta.
Haan, kasa yeil sang?
Sir, baki sagle even number hai, tani fakt 117 odd hai.
Acha.
Sir, tasa pan yeu shakta.
Just a minute. 10 sir, 15. No. कदाचित असं होऊ शकत.
ओके सर.
Now this is something tricky in this case now, because there are only four options. So this may be, right, I'm not sure. But whenever I look at a time, so I always I can see see the logic which is divided by 13. So that may be 1117 can be. Answer can be. I have to find out something else. Is there any other rule which is not validating 117? Only in that case 117 will not be your answer. Otherwise, I may say yes. Yes. Anybody else? I think I am finished now with this session, and I think within 2-3 minutes, this session will also get over.
Last 1 minute.
Yes, according to Ayush, again, answer will be A, right, Ayush? Because it shows the addition of 15 and all others are showing the addition is equal to 9. All addition are divisible by 3 except 154. That is the logic, what I said, I have considered. Oh, 5 plus 4 plus 1 is not 9. I think it is 10. So 15, 9, and 9, and this is 10. So that could be a reason that this is odd out man. Anyway, so okay, that can be understood. Although I was verifying it.
Less than 1 minute we have.
Okay, quickly, if anybody wants to have the screenshot of this, they can have. I think almost we have done 2 sessions. So we will meet tomorrow. Now I may be ending this particular session. Rushikesh sir.